10 questions, 6 seconds, win £2,000. Go!
PDA stands for public display of what?
Affection.
Michael Fassbender was born in Brazil, true or false?
Pass.
Whose two hits are So Am I and Sweet But Psycho?
Ava Max.
How many zeros in 10,000?
4.
Who's one of the original chasers on The Chase?
Michael Beck.
Did Liverpool have the world's first overhead or underground railway?
Overhead.
Who plays the adult Josh Baskin in the film Big?
Comment.
What currency is a capital S with a vertical line going through it?
Dollar.
Getting a stage name from a piano, how is Alicia Cook better known?
Alicia Keys.
Complete the TV show 24 Hours in Police.
Custody.
Michael Fassbender was born false. In Brazil. False. True or false?
False.
False. False.
You shouted false out. We've got it, mate. You said false.
False. False.
Chill out.
It'll be true now.
Any of those questions, well, you answered all of them. Any of those you think you struggled on?
Fassbender.
Okay, were you guessing that it was false?
Yes.
Okay, Michael Fassbender was born in Brazil. True or false? You said false. The answer was false. Anyone's others that you think you might have struggled on?
No, I'm pretty sure that it was an overhead railway. I can't think of any others that
yeah.
I struggled on.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Well, the reason you can't think of any others is you just got 10!
Yes!
Woo! finally, someone's got 10 questions right on the 2K minute. Hey, Chris, well done, fella.
Thank you. Woo!
Leanne and David breakfast.
Woo! All the biggest hits, yeah.
Come on. Radio City.